chapter 1, you'll please open your Bible. Gospel of Matthew, chapter 1. Beginning from verse 18 to 25. Now the birth of Jesus Christ was as follows. After his mother Mary was bestowed to Joseph, before they came together, she was found the child of the Holy Spirit. Then Joseph, her husband, being a just man and not wanting to make her a public example, was minded to put her away secretly. Verse 20. But while he thought about these things, behold, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream, saying, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take to you Mary, your wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit. And she will bring forth a son, and you shall call his name Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins. Hallelujah. So this was done that it may be fulfilled which was spoken by the Lord to the prophet, saying, Behold, the virgin shall be with child and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which is translated God with us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Somebody understands what I'm saying. our sins. Two things that are outstanding here. First, the love is this. Love, God loves, God loves us before we love Him. That's what is so beautiful. Before you knew God, God was reaching out to you.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. It's not that we found God. God found us. We were lost. God is not lost.
Amen.
We were lost. We were lost. And this is what is so great, so beautiful, is that God was reaching out to us, sending people, tracks, radio, TV, something, some way, so that He can reach to us and show us the eternal gospel. Thank God that somebody had went out of their way to give us a track, to reach out to us. I thank God for that fellow, that man, that Christian that introduced me to Christ. I don't know where he said, I don't know his name, but he took that compassion to go and reach out to when I was 7 years old. And I was exposed to the gospel. And so it is with you. Somebody invited you to church. Somebody gave you a Bible. Somebody witnessed to you. Somebody gave you a tract. Does God move it in your life before you were a believer?
Amen.
Because God loved you so much.
Hallelujah.
That He was always reaching out to you.
Right.
To bring you into the fellowship. Christ delivered us from darkness. Follow me, Matthew, I'm going fast. Christ delivered us from darkness. The Bible says, for we ourselves were also once, repeat after me, foolish, disobedient, deceivers, serving the lust, pleasures, living in malice, envy, hateful, hating others. But the pastor, this is a minister, Titus, is telling us, this is who we were. There's no such thing as without Christ, goody goodies. We're all sinners. We have all fallen from the grace of God. We all need a redeemer. We all need Jesus. There isn't anyone in this world that can say, Jesus, and our life was changed. But we were foolish. This is what the pastor Titus said. We were foolish. We live in our foolishness. Somebody tried to correct us, and we didn't want to be corrected. We were disobedient. Deceiver. Serving the lust, the pleasures of life.